Welcome to Ghana. I lived in this very beautiful and very hot West African country for 13 weeks as a volunteer with EquipPeps. I hardly documented my 3 months. Eventually, this trip became just normal life for me, and most people don't think to film a regular day. Even so, what I did manage to capture is a little piece of the world I am thrilled to share with you. Tamale was my home in Ghana. A dusty small city in the north, it was definitely a culture shock. For us volunteers, our biggest pastime was probably eating out at the expat restaurants. But we also took up new activities like picking out local fabrics and getting clothes made. For some, getting an entire wardrobe made. But we also found ways to do similar things from home, like doing yoga under the stars. Why are you cooking with the headlamp?
Because it's dark in here.
God, it smells like...
What are you drinking?
Martini. How does it taste?
You would want to have in your family, and to recognize how fortunate I have been to have been part of this one even just for a short while. With such a consistent rotation of volunteers, I understand it can be challenging to cope with new faces and say goodbye to the familiar faces so often. Even so, each new volunteer is embraced and welcomed with open arms no less than the previous volunteer, and each volunteer that leaves is appreciated, acknowledged, and celebrated no less than the previous volunteer. Equip Hubs in Ghana is paramount to me, as it is to many of us. I have never learned more in my life than I have in the past 3 months. I have been challenged on a daily basis and have been entirely out of my comfort zone since the day I arrived. And when you are out of your comfort zone, this is when you learn the most. This is when you grow the most. I owe this experience so much and how it has pulled so many aspects of myself that I am only just meeting for the first time. I am thrilled to meet these parts of Janice that has shaped me for the better, and say goodbye to the parts of myself that no longer serve me. Like with participants, Equip Hubs helps us volunteers tap into potentials we never knew existed. We should be so proud of our resilience, courage, and trust in the unknown, which we all so fiercely faced when we took on this adventure. My favorite part of this journey, and what I will miss the most... is the community. I will miss each one of your smiling faces. The connections we have established with each other are so unique because of uniquely shared experiences with each other, connections I have never experienced before in my entire life. I have so much love and respect and admiration for each of you. I know you are all making a profound impact on people's worlds, and I am proof because you have all had such a profound impact on me.
I got everyone at the beginning. We'll do it again though.
Oh, but you wouldn't be there.
I did myself.
Oh, selfie.